There's a new theory why so many people are dying on our roads. More than 40% admit to falling asleep. Doctors think the problem's at least as bad as drink driving.
A bad night's sleep can mean an awful day at the office and make the trip there deadly.
6 to 8 times more likely to fall asleep at the wheel of a car.
Bob Clark was undiagnosed for over a decade.
About a half an hour I start dozing off, getting tired, so my wife's very concerned about that.
Sleep experts say many people are unaware they suffer from sleep apnea, where their airway collapses at night and less oxygen reaches the brain.
I've had bus drivers who drive children crash their vehicles.
In a report published this year involving more than 1,600 drivers, 43% had fallen asleep at the wheel, one third in less than an hour. In Canada, 80% of road accidents were related to sleep apnea.
Each year around 1,500 Australians die on our roads. In an effort to reduce the toll, authorities have always pushed campaigns about drink driving, talking on your mobile phone and speeding. But now health professionals are calling for more education on the dangers of sleepy driving.
We need to have a standardised federal approach to driving.
More people are driving tired out there on the road, and not enough is being done to reduce that.
In Queensland, drivers must report any conditions that affect them behind the wheel, including sleep apnea. Sleep doctors fear most drivers don't know or just don't tell. Sean White, 10 News.